So I got a phone call a few days ago from my boy Craig at DirecTV. They wanted to know if I could make it up to LA to shoot some stuff for the championship gaming series. After about no thought at all, I said yes. First order of business, stop for breakfast, pizza and a donut, and then I head over to get searched, as usual. The security guard searching me said, patting me down was like searching Inspector Gadget. I had so much electronics on me. It was so much fun. I get to LAX, grab my bags, hop in the shuttle, check in at the hotel lobby, and step into my room.
It looks like I've made it.
Alright, before I even take my shoes off, y'all know what time it is. It's time to set up shop. Okay, I'm not paying $220 a night. Walking with my own TV now. Alright, so about 2 hours later, guess who shows up? Mr. Master himself. So as soon as this man walks in the door, I could not help but notice that his suitcase matches his outfit. So we got a good laugh out of that, and then he took a look at the camp and he liked it. I let him know, listen, Ninja Turtles, the old arcade game is out, prepare to get dominated. And once Master hooked up his Zoom, you know we have to get him in front of the camera.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Y'all know who this cat is.
I got a message, man.
We are in LA. We're going to DirecTV headquarters. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
It's a wrap. Oh, no, you didn't.
No, I'm not even here, bro.
Oh, yeah, that?
I'm not all even right here. I'm a fly on the wall.
It's a very big fly, I'll tell you.
So Melody was kind enough to take us to get some breakfast before the shoot, and then we head straight over to the offices, and this place is talk about high security. I'm talking little security key cards that open every single door. There is the man, Craig. You begin to spot everybody that's behind the scenes, because every time you point a camera at them, they look at you like you're weird.
First time in makeup.
That's Angela. She's very good at what she does. She takes the oil off my face, she applies a toner, and then does the brush thingy-majiggy, and then it's showtime. I sat down and started editing this very video blog, and then it was lunchtime. And then after Master, we have Miss Optimistic. She goes in there and knocks it out.
Top secret documentation.
This stuff you cannot see.
Only like 4 of those pieces of paper exist in the world.
So we leave DirecTV offices, and then Craig takes us back to his place. Very hot pad.
Letting you know, my boss Craig, you know, with the Elite TV pioneer, with the Wii Sports, you know what I'm saying? This guy is balling.
Craig, Dave, Master, myself all leave and decide to walk around the block to get something to eat. And then Dave said my 3 favorite words, P.F. Chang's. I always order the chicken lo mein. It is so good there. Craig, on the other hand, was totally lost. And I've been to a few P.F. Chang's in Florida, but I've never seen a server as pretty as the one we got that day. Wow. Anyways, we leave P.F. Chang's and have to head back to the hotel because we have to meet up with John. Who is John, you ask? John, in a nutshell, is the Jay-Z of video games, but unlike Jay-Z, he operates from the shadows. We first met him on the DOA Central trip to E3 back in 2005. He used to work for Tecmo, and now I don't even know if I could say who he works for. And even in a few CGI One pictures, he was the man behind the camera, and that's the guy we're meeting in the lobby right now. John walks us over to these boxes and says, oh, by the way, these are for you guys. As we open it, he says, my boys at Timberland love what you guys are doing. Now, Master's second pair, you can't really tell on camera, but the stitching glitters like diamonds when the light hits it. Seriously, I've never seen nothing like it. So I go to open up my boxes, and I'm thinking I got the same exact shoes Master got, but I looked, and I was wrong.
I know your style. I wanted to give you something more straightforward, you know, because you said you didn't have a pair yet. So you got more traditional Timbs, so he has a traditional pair.
Exactly.
The Timbs in this box are easily the hottest pair of Timbs I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, I mean, because you had the camo ones at the invitation.
This guy's good.
As far as I know, these shoes aren't even out yet, okay? They're part of the Burroughs Project Manhattan Edition.
Wow, John, you have outdone yourself, bro.
So we talked with John and Josh for about an hour and then head back up to the room.
John, you're the man, okay? I can't really, words can't really put it into play right now. We're gonna close this thing out.
It's DirecTV, and it's like, how can you go wrong?
I mean, that should be the new slogan. Not only on DirecTV, it's DirecTV, how can you go wrong?
Exactly.
You know what I'm
saying? It's DirecTV.
How could you go wrong?
In HD.
In HD.
You know what I'm saying?
How could you go wrong in HD with DirecTV?
Exactly.
1080p. Your boy SWOO to the Z. And the MAS to the T.
I'm rocking
the 360s. Forget your PS3s and Nintendo Wii.
No!
Okay, this is how pro gaming should be done.
Exactly.
Straight up and down. If you ain't doing it like how DirecTV is doing, go home.
Exactly. How can you go wrong?
I mean, they got Doc Brown doing the commercial. I know you seen that commercial. Back to the Future?
Oh, yeah, exactly.
They got Doc Brown. Hopefully, y'all be seeing another video like this soon. The game is VOA. If you don't got it, go get it, all right?
Act like you want it. Be a
act
part
like
of it.
Act like you want it. It's DirecTV. If you don't got it, go get it.
If you don't want to go get it, act like you want to go get it. I don't care. Pretend like you want to act like you get it. Because you got to have that. No question about it.
Y'all picked the right dudes to come out here.
Yeah.
I mean, they could have picked from millions of people.
Exactly.
We got to show them why they picked us. Hey, shout outs. Let's sign us out with the shout outs. I dropped them. Fire them off.
Oh, yeah. No question, man. Shout outs to all the DOA Central, all the DOA community.
DOA Central.
Yeah, exactly, man. That's home for us. Doesn't even have to be DOA Central. You're a DOA community, you're a DOA fan.
DFW?
Yep, DFW Games, no question. MVGA, you know, that's the organizations, you know. Mm-hmm. Shout out to King. I still remember my Ultimate Clan, you know. People be asking when you're bringing it back. Yeah. Don't worry, man. I still remember every single one of you members out there. Shout out to everybody. I don't want to miss anybody. Of course, I gotta give shout outs to the haters, too.
Yeah, I gotta love the haters, man.
Yeah. Of course, to my family, and of course, to my lady.
My lady
always be asking me, you don't give me shout outs. I tell her I don't have enough time. They always have me on a tight schedule.
Yeah.
To my lady, Seaflower.
Right down there.
Go to Seaflower's place, Carla, you know. I'm still thinking about you, so you don't think I'm not.
Thanks to all the people running around behind the scenes that y'all probably won't be seeing too much of.
Melody.
She said we can't put her on the camera,
but we can talk about you, Melody.
We can talk about you on camera all we want, Melody.
Mike, you're the man.
Mike, definitely the man.
Craig, you're the man, Craig. I mean, I don't think I've ever...
Give me that type S.
Okay.
I shouldn't be working anymore.
Look at this man.
Please.
Does he,